Hello students, in this video we will discuss about lysosome. The word lysosome is derived from lyso, which means lytic, and soma, which means body. So lysosome literally means lytic body, thus it helping in digestion. Lysosomes are the main site of digestion within the cell. Lysosomes are microscopic vascular structure that contains several hydrolytic enzymes found in the cytoplasm of the cell. They are involved in intracellular digestion. Lysosomes are bounded by a single membrane. Next, we discuss occurrence of the lysosome, where lysosomes are found. Lysosomes are absent in prokaryotes but present in all the eukaryotic animal cells except mammalian RBC and some fungus. Lysosomes are not found in plant cell. If we're talking about the chemical composition of lysosome, lysosomes possess several important hydrolytic enzymes like proteases, nucleases, glycosidases, phosphatases, sulfatases, esterases, etc. Next, we discuss functions of the lysosome. The first function which is performed by lysosome is intracellular digestion through the pinocytosis that we call as cell drinking, or phagocytosis that we call as cell eating. Foreign particle enter into the cell and undergo digestion if they fuse with primary lysosomes and form pinosome or phagosomes. Pinosome or phagosome is a kind of large vacuole. After the digestion, the digested material diffuses out into the cell and remnant vacuole is residual body, which is later expelled out from the cell. Next function of lysosome is extracellular digestion. To perform extracellular digestion, lysosomes pour their enzymes into the external environment through exocytosis. Next function performed by lysosome is it provides natural defense. Lysosomes of some immune system cells like WBCs and neutrophils called soldier of body engulf and digest microbes. So these provide natural defense against microbes. Next function is autophagy. Lysosomes are able to conduct autophagy. They are fused with old and damaged cell organelles and digest them. So they help in removal of cell debris. Next function is autolysis. When the cell get damaged, lysosome burst and the enzyme of lysosome digests their own cell. So lysosomes involves in self-digestion of cell. So lysosomes are also called as suicidal bag. This is all about lysosome. Thank you.